idea of having a place that's a senior building used to be the old people place on the hill, and God forbid you ever end up there. We thought, what if we replace the idea of the only thing we have in common is old age with, wouldn't it be great to have art as the unifying element? Engage is changing the way people age and the way they think about aging by transforming retirement communities into centers of wellness, lifelong learning, and creativity.
It was then that I realized that I was dealing with a madman. And now
we model our programs after college. We hire professional teachers and artists. It happens for free. It happens where they live.
Between here and
I think our greatest success was the development of the artist colony in Burbank, California.
The artist colony has just changed me completely. It's opened up parts of me that I didn't even know was there. I came here wanting to be a writer, which I'd wanted to be all my life, but I didn't think I had the ability, and that has totally changed. I have found my voice, and no one can take it away. It belongs to me.
We're dealing with primarily low-income seniors, and we're talking people who live on less than $1,000 a month. We were really one of the first organizations to see it as this is an opportunity to do something for an underserved population. We expand at about 3 to 5 communities per year. We have 20 sites now in Southern California. There's a program called the Low Income Housing Tax Credit Program that developers access to get subsidies for housing. The developers are required to provide some level of programming to access the subsidies. So we've really learned how to position ourselves so that the developers see that this is an intrinsic part of their business plan.
This organization has made a difference in terms of its establishing a really solid model, not only in terms of artistic merit, but to think about healthy living and what an asset this is for our aging population.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
The highest risk population in America are people who are approaching frail elderly state, which starts in the neighborhood of 83, 84 years old. That is the population that we serve. Every year that we can get them to stay independent creates a savings across the board that's astronomical.